Austin and Catherine spent Mother's Day together.
Hell no.